Ja, ich würde lieber den nehmen.
Den hier, ja?
Ja. Wegen des Stil hier, siehst du?
Aha.
Das hatten die Leute aus Sierra Leone damals gehabt. Hier weniger und hier viel.
Da viel. Aha.
Und ist ganz anders.
We got different reactions. There were a lot of people, also blacks, who said it's a great idea. Just show a white audience what it means to be black in Germany. But there were also some black people who said you can't do that because you have not the right to speak for us. We got into discussion with them and they saw the film and they changed their opinion because they said, okay, maybe you as white persons can show a major white audience what it's like to be black because they don't listen to us. Many whites had a problem with this film because I think it was too painful for them. Too painful because there are lots of scenes they could identify with, you know, and they had to think about maybe I have also some maybe hidden racism somewhere. And there were white people who said it was great, but other, you know, really offended the film. And I think that's good because we have to shake up the public and everybody has to ask himself if he is free of prejudices, of racism. Even liberal people like us, we think we are very tolerant and we have no problem with that. But are we really? Would we rent a flat to a black person? Especially now we are living in, you know, with an economic crisis. And there are very also young people who are afraid of their future, who are afraid to have a job, you know, and then there's suddenly a foreigner who gets the job, or they think he gets the job. And I think especially in times where there's an economic crisis, you know, all the people, there's much more tension against foreigners.